Well, this is my first fear. And it's not too bad. At least it has a little indent on the other side so it can set it up. I was just playing with stuff. Glitter, seashells, dried flowers, which it looked like these right here got a little burnt by the resin. But other than that, a few little bubbles. But I don't have a pressure pot, so I can't do anything about those. So it's not too bad, actually, considering everything. See you later.